In the beginning, Brahma closes his eyes and sleeps. In his sleep, he dreams of all that exists, all beings, all places, and all ages. Brahma sleeps for one day. This one day of Brahma equals 4.32 billion human years. At the end of the day, Brahma opens his eyes and rests for one night. This night is as long as the day. When the night ends, Brahma sleeps and dreams the universe again. At the end of 100 such cycles, Brahma perishes and is once more regenerated. In this manner, the universe is created and destroyed eternally. This is the cycle of Brahmand.
Many in India try and prove that we too have our own superheroes, the gods of the Hindu pantheon. They may pit Hanuman against Iron Man. His birth anniversary is celebrated on Akshaya Tritiya, which is also considered the day poet Vyasa started writing the epic Mahabharata.